Amit Kavtekar on the tabla. On the violin, we have Shri Krishnan Parameshwaran. On the gadam is Shri Ravi Iyer. Our vocalists, Srimati Shuchita Rao and Srimati Aparna Balaji. On the harmonium, we have Srimati Preeti Chakravarti. On the ganjira, Sri Ram Ramesh. And on the mridangam, Sri Mali Santana Krishna. So everyone who is standing near the door, if you can come inside and close the door. I promise you this is going to be a really exciting part of the show you don't want to miss, so come inside. All right, so this section is the Jugalbandi and it is the final segment in the classical music piece. I'll come back and tell you what's happening after, but if everyone can stay silent. I do know that this team has practiced a lot. They've put in a lot of hours to produce this really nice Jugalbandi, even though Aparna will say no. So so let's give them the time and the respect and right. Listen to them. All right, over to you.
Good afternoon, everybody. My very good friend Shuchita and I, we decided we'll sing Pantuvarali, which is Puriya Dhanashri in Hindustani. So I will be giving a piece in Pantuvarali, a composition of Sri Muthuswami Dikshitar in Adi Talam. And similarly, she'll present a composition in Puriya Dhanashri.
Tadari nadari tadari enna senapati palayamam Sri senapati palayamam Sri senapati palayamam Sri senapati palayamam Sri Munigamadi Pujita Nandakara senapati palayamam Sri Munigamadi Pujita Nandakara senapati Kundal Shobita Sundara Shri Navanandanadi Yudhadhira Kanaka Kundal Shobita Sundara Shri Navanandanadi Yudhadhira Pranavopadesha Guru Guha Karamani Kama Kudara Karu नंदकर वांछितार्थ प्रजचतुरधर पल्लीरे नंदकर वांछितार्थ प्रजचतुरधर वेलायुधर कुकुड़
समझाऊं समझा शोभित Sure. So we will sing a Marathi bhajan by Sant Namdev. This is set to Hindustani rag Brindavani Sarang, and my friend Aparna tells me it's set to Madhyamavati in Karnataka.
Okay.